my entire life, I never smoked weed. Nobody could get me to do it. College, or even before that, high school, college, comedy clubs, being in LA, I just never did it. I had this idea that it was just like the other hard drugs. And it was basically until all the trouble happened, and one of my best friends, or my best friend, he came over and he basically said, like, what do you got to lose? And he was right. He was right. And I tried it, and I instantly felt my anxiety melt away. But it made me more aware. Made me aware of my feelings, made me aware of other people's feelings. It also made me aware that we're on a giant fucking rock hurling through space while there's an enormous fireball right in the sky. We need it to live, but it can also kill us. Yeah, it was just a... So yeah, anyways, what these are going to be, these videos, is I'm basically just going to lie here. My friend Sam used to get pissed off at this. Lie? I don't know. I'm just going to do this, I guess. Yeah. And I'm going to get high and I'm going to tell stories. I got a lot of stories. We live in a content-driven world and I have a lot of content. So, yeah. I'm gonna have some fun. Oh god, I still suck at it. Oh, it hurts. Oh jeez. The first time I got high and went on stage, it just opens you up. You see things that you normally wouldn't see. I'm so mad at myself that I didn't try it before. I used to think like other people. Well, weed made you lazy. But no, if you were lazy before weed, you're going to be lazy on weed. It just kind of exaggerates your personality, if that's the right term. I tried it. And the fact that I'm able to work longer, smarter. I'm disappointed in myself, obviously, that I didn't try it years before. I had so many opportunities. My roommates in college, I love those guys. High school, being in the choir, people smoked it around me. Never wanted to try it. I was always afraid. And then even after, as an adult, like, all my friends did it. And I just never wanted to. So, yeah, basically what this is going to be is I'm just going to lay here and I'm going to talk about a subject. And, yeah, we'll see what happens.